You mentioned a little bit of a close call and warm-up for Carey Price and the Montreal Canadiens, and you hate this. Paul Byron comes in. It's not the hardest of shots, but there's a certain spot on the body with the goaltenders. It's the collarbone area, and you can really feel the shots, and that's exactly where Price got that shot off the stick of Paul Byron, and that's a stinger, and it's going to leave one of those marks. But Price,
talking about in the warm-ups, watch Barzal, bottom of your screen right there as he gets that puck off the crossbar and takes his helmet right off.
In the pregame warm-up, it was adventurous for Michael Kempney, who had a terrific game too. There's Kempney, watch what ends up happening. He steps on a puck, his helmet was not buckled on properly, he loses his helmet and his face hits the dashboards right by the MGM Resorts insignia logo on the boards. And there you see the bandaged up face there of Michael Kempney.
This year, and suddenly in warm-up, this is what happened. This little drill that the teams do right at the end of warm-up, they pass the puck right as soon as they score. You see how the player is just skating away, unaware that Anderson was hurt. But watch here at the bench, Anderson just cannot put any sort of weight on his right leg as he goes to the locker room.
Have this viz. Let's just have a look at this viz. Just happened a couple of moments ago at Amalie Arena. Tampa Bay Lightning warming up. Tampa facing off against the Islanders. Alex Killorn shoots, bounces off the crossbar, and catches Steven Stamkos.
His hair is perfect too right now. Look
his
what
hair
happens.
Looks great. Oh. And then he gets it right in the bean.
And he gets the Beetlejuice here.
Hang on. He gets the check. Any blood? Any blood? Do I have it? Am I okay? No, it's just going to be a bump. Might have to widen the helmet tonight. No, I think I'm okay. Fix the feathers. Am I still looking good, boys? No, I'm looking all right.
John, one thing I could never understand was when they put one puck on the ice in a game, everyone's got to wear a helmet and a visor. Watch this puck off the crossbar. Whammo. Right off the head of Patrick Hornquist. He just got back to the bench because I'm sure they had to put a zipper in his forehead. Dropped the stick. He was bleeding like crazy. You go out to warm up with no helmet, there's like 50 pucks and 20 guys firing him everywhere. Never quite understood that.